fight.
Fish meat. Why not just keep it?
Yo, what up, Anubis, man?
Go!
Flip on back to Earth, bro.
Final round. Fight! Bring it on!
Happiness of the war.
Yeah. You're trying to wait, trying to see something.
NJPs and KLM.
The NJPs are so bad. And the MKLMs.
Dusty ass time.
Round one, fight.
mine too.
Round two, fight.
I'm talking.
That's kind of messed up.
I'm talking. You medium with highs? Give me that down two crushing blow. I don't even care. I'm using it first chance. I get it.
I don't think you can, like, control whether a crushing blow's on the first try, huh?
Yeah, actually, no, you can. There's actually an option for when you want to use it or not.
Really?
Yeah. That's an actual option. For the meta. We'll see if all the probably get some crushing blow and get some ugly ass requirements. And then we'll get used like that. There'll be some obvious ones that'll be used like all the time, like Sonya's. But she hurts off the projectile, so she's always gonna be most likely having most likely being able to.
That's always gonna happen when it happens.
Or like Sub-Zero being off the slide, like the slide to be hidden. Strings, he has it off of. And he'll be doing like 30 or shit, almost 40. It's like some step shit.
Dragon fire.
Damn.
Very ninja killer, bro. My pad a little kinda. Actually, kinda. My incinerators might look sus on my name. My incinerators might look a little bit crusty. I might not even get one of them bitches.
You are not focused.
What the f- piece of rock that this is.
No.
Scared to be stealing turns, right?
Come on, I'm
Oh yes.
Yeah, I got the read on that first round right there. After you whip punched that knee that first round, I was like, alright, he just wants my button. Mr. Reed, this is it.
Fuck it.
Oh, okay. Changed the first round.
Oh, I tried to run cancel that bitch and I got dash canceled.
Sometimes it works.
Sometimes you hit the dude.
Hold up. What's up? She has the hat. Man. Yo, what up, Robin?
Yeah, what up? I don't know.
What up, Damage, yeah?
Yeah, I don't really. Wait, did she go back to sleep? Did she actually get up? Oh, okay. Oh, God. Uh-huh. I mean, I'm down with this. That's gonna be horrible for me. Alright. Okay, good. Yeah, we're both here. Alright.
So, how's the work life?
Man, I'm getting my experience, you know what I'm saying? Working with people.
Like actual people who actually need help?
Hell yeah. Like, I'm working with people, you know, that had like strokes and stuff like that. And
it's like is it different putting your like knowledge to like an actual person? Like,
you know, it's interesting because I don't know, like, I know, obviously I know about strokes and stuff, but like, it's just interesting seeing it, like, in real life, like, how people actually are. Yeah, like, you actually literally see, like,
how different they
Yeah, like, you use, because some people, you know, they won't be able to use their, like, left side or their right side, Some people, you know, their brain might be affected where they can't really talk as good after they have Alzheimer's. Some people, you know, they can still talk to themselves, but their body just might not be working good to, you know, some of those nerves or whatever that got damaged, the stroke. You know, some of their body might have forgotten how to, like their arm might have forgotten how to work and stuff like that. Interesting scenes. Like some people, they need the walker, some people in the wheelchair. So it's interesting to see, you know, getting all this experience for when I hit up.
How are the hours?
Oh, yeah, I got. Oh, hours? Ooh, right now, it's cool. This is exactly what I need. It's not too much, but it's not too
good. Enough to get that experience.
Yeah, just enough where I'm getting the experience and I'm getting the pain stuff that I'm gonna use when I actually become a super therapist. So learning.
I'm tired of school.
Oh yeah, I'm a rabbit. You the worst rabbit when you had that jump too. It was like barely anybody could have connected to you. The jump too was so bad.
Yeah, that shit was
stupid.
Only like Gore could answer.
Not even Melina's roll, like he was sliced Melina's roll. That's how gross it was. Not even Melina could hit him. But,
do I have your attention?
These are just gears, like,
hella gears. Like, shoot, like, hella gear, like, you know, when you go to the mall and, like, you get
hella gear.
Hey, so much gear that you just, like, you turn into gears, bruh.
Like,
so much gear, you turn into gears, bruh. That's the type of gear
like you're on steroids, like you're on hella gear,
bro. I'm talking should be hella epic.
Oh, come on.
Hella epic.
Hella gear. Hella epic and legendary and fucking should be stunning gear. The ultra gear, the HD gear. The season pass, DOA 6 just came out or whatever. I've seen that season 1 pass, bro. You know how much this season come back to?
How much?
120.
Whoa.
All the costumes, bro.
120.
I don't think a season pass should ever be more than the game itself.
Pop your tire. A ball not working.
Jax. Cassie K.
Jax.
Gets Cassie Cage.
Cassie Cage.
She's so good. I got
bigger things to do. So, keep taking me to the marketplace, bro? Like,
guess cows don't milk themselves.
You don't have to. Just keep taking me to the market.
Round
one.
Oh, jeez.
God.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Gotcha. Oh, my God. Get off here! I didn't believe. Damn.
Stress test choke, but only if you get accepted. Only if you get accepted. Let me see if this beats this damn 4-3 or whatever this is. Ow.
first though. Y'all seen that shit look profile first.
Ow.
Now that we're on the stream, what do you think about Fatal Blows?
What do I think about Fatal Blows?
Yeah.
I think, well, at first I didn't like it because I thought they were random, but since there's requirements, it's not all that bad. You can choose when to go for it.
I'm not talking about crushing blows.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you said Fatal Blows. I think there could be some tweaking, like how fast it comes back. It's like you use it, and it's like a couple seconds later, it's like, oh shit, I gotta worry about it all over again. So if you don't kill him in between that span of time, between when he gets his fatal blow and misses it, and he gets it back, that shit's annoying. It already seems annoying.
Yeah, 6 seconds? I'm like, bro. I'm like, come on.
I mean, my shit's zoned in.
Come on, bro. Come on. Tip. Can you fuck around and fall?
Yeah, freaking risk your career.
Whole elbow, wrist.
No, MK11 coming up.
Just. Nigga, my wrist.
Nigga, my wrist.
Nigga, the wrist.
got the wrist. I can't flick the wrist no more. This ain't gonna work.
Sounds like you a rapper. Nigga, a wrist.
I ain't flicking the flickity no more, bro.
There you go.
Samples in like, hey bro,
slide me that cut off that beat, bro.
Sample my copyright.
You realize this shit was a must stream, bro.
Tournament, cause fucking up angels,
just goddamn character, bro.
Thank God I mashed at the right time. Because if I didn't,
you have a barcode on your
head. Could have just died. Could have just died not mashing.
That is true.
Sad story.
All you did was do that.
I could have just kept the solid, but then I could have died forever.
King. Oh God, that's ugly. Double down, beat my down.
Low after it. Hey, you gotta mix it, but if you don't, it's gonna take to let that shit go in.
Sick.
Meter coming from, bro. I swear that shit coming out of nowhere.
You blocking?
Oh my god.
Me doing it, you blocking this. What you doing? I'm the goat.
Oh my god.
Fight.
Oh. She said, no, 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 you not get back. Boys.
Damn, that's good. Odin boys are going on that ugly shit right after.
Ow.
The schmicks. Whoever gets the schmicks first, that's it. That's the game.
Oh, that's the thing. That's nice.
Oh.